go Ben Wallace again.
There goes Artest up into the crowd. He's absolutely out of his mind. And Steven Jackson slugging people in the crowd here.
The whole Indiana team is in the crowd. This is not good for the NBA or for Detroit.
November 19th, 2004, to date which will live in infamy in NBA, Pacers, and Pistons history. It's the date of the Malice at the Palace when Ron Artest went into the stands, punched a fan, and now that infamous day is getting a documentary. A trailer for Netflix's series Untold has been released and includes footage from the episode about the infamous Malice at the Palace. It shows Artest, Jermaine O'Neal, and many more talking about the incident. The episode is one of five different 80-minute documentaries in the series, which will premiere on Netflix on August 10th. I personally can't wait.